What's going on, guys? It's Somniac Gaming here, back with another video, and in this video is continuing where we left off, so let's get into it. I think we're supposed to go this way. I actually have no clue. No, we came up that way, right? We go this way.
Remind me, this ain't a hospital, is it?
Test subjects don't receive treatment.
They're enhanced.
Now what? Hey! Let us out! I remember you.
And he remembers us, I think. Pushing it.
All right. Watch and learn.
Oh, I only have thunder on.
You're up.
Fight through it. Calling lightning. After you.
About damn time! Bring it home!
Hold it.
Not gonna lie, this sucks.
Buzz off. Bring it. Bad.
All right, that should be good enough for now.
Step at a time, it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Get ready. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on!
This is cool though. I like that he has like an HP gauge. You have to like rescue him in time.
I won't give up!
Stay back!
It's not over yet! started. That's it! Get him! I'll take care of him. You don't want to make me mad. There, that was close. For the wait. Now, let's get this over with. Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barret to see it through.
I really wish you wouldn't.
Gotcha. There. Come on.
first one of... Wait. No, they need to do four.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Well, let's go give the others the news.
They don't have a, whatever it's called up here, or wait. Wait, why are there just a bunch of them over there now?
Yeah, we found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Now we head back to that door. Let's do this!
Copy. Chill. Bundle up. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too. We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
I'm completely honest, I expected something to come out and fight me there.
You hear that?
I spoke too soon.
Run!
Trying to turn us into mince meat.
How much?
Look on this.
There. Stay.
I got your number.
Okay, so he doesn't have it.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Like playing with fire? Want some more? A little pick me up. Oh!
to do this to you! You're about to catch a cold! Bang bang!
Enough.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work.
All right, I think that's where I'm gonna end this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. That's my podcast, Twitter, and Twitch. Description below. So make sure you check that out. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Peace.